Hey family, so I'm out here on the fire escape right now. It was a pretty day and I just decided to just sit outside and chill. It's very noisy, a lot of traffic. This is the street that I constantly complain about being loud because I can't study because of all the traffic and the fiends and the pimps and the girls. I'm not gonna call them hoes. But yeah, too much action out here. So I was just making this video because I wanted to let y'all know that the semester is over. I had my last final on Monday, so I'm officially done with this semester. And now I have to just wait for graduation, which is this coming Saturday. I just bought my dress today. I also am cooking today. Got my mom and my grandma coming in to see me. So really looking forward to seeing them. I haven't seen my grandma in 7 years. She hasn't seen me since I was a teenager. And that was way before I had locks. Like, she would not remember me the same way, which is interesting. But you know, time passes, people grow up and people move on and move out, and it's a beautiful thing. I ain't want to hold y'all up though. I just wanted to let y'all know that I'm done. Pretty soon you can call me Dr. Walker, and once you do that, I might give you a discount. I guess they see me making this video. So yeah, but yeah, I guess in reflecting on the semester, it has been very hard. I quit my job this semester. I got injured on the job this semester. That put me out. I experienced a lot of hell from school in terms of getting my graduation requirements satisfied, making sure everything was taken care of. I had a lot of stress from just life, people, you know, the usual. So this is chronicling a 3L. This is what it feels like to finally be done. Summer school starts in a couple weeks, the 29th. And that will last until July. And after that, that's when I'll be getting up out of California. And yeah, this video, I'm just rambling. So I just wanted to, you know, say hey, let y'all know I'm done. Like, that's really all I wanted to let y'all know was I'm done. I plan on maybe perhaps doing another video with footage from the graduation. If y'all are interested in seeing me in my little hood, getting hooded and getting my diploma across the stage and all that good stuff, you know, cheer your girl on. But yeah, that's it. This is Jasmine checking out from the fire escape. Holla.